أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. واصبر لحكم ربك فإنك بأعيننا وسبح بحمد ربك حين تقوم ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. واصبر لحكم ربك فإنك بأعيننا وسبح بحمد ربك حين تقوم ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي يوحى. علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى. ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى. ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى إذ يغشى السدرة ما يغشى ما زاغ البصر وما طغى. لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. واصبر لحكم ربك فإنك بأعيننا وسبح بحمد ربك حين تقوم ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. تسبيح سبحان الله الحمد لله لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر لاس تسبيح الله سبحانه وتعالى commanded Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to do tasbih early morning, at night, during the day, and especially before and after salah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, من قال في دبر كل صلاة سبحان الله 33 الحمد لله 33 الله أكبر 34 حطت عنه خطاياه وإن كانت مثل زبد البحر. Look how simple that is, to get all of your sins erased and forgiven, to have a blessed day, to remove your stress and worries, to relax you, to get a lot of rewards, 5,000 rewards per day on top of all of this. After you finish the prayer, you don't run, you don't go to your phone, you don't talk to people next to you, you sit 2-3 minutes at the most, say Subhanallah 33, Alhamdulillah 33, Allahu Akbar 34, total of 100. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, if your sins as much as the foam of the sea, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will erase all of them. Can you imagine? You know why the reward is so big and the action is so little? Because very few who do it. Always Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you remember Him, during times that people forget Him, the reward is huge. Because you are special. That's why Qiyam al-Layl is so special. Tasbih before Fajr is so special, because very few people who do that. So after every salah, sit for 2-3 minutes. You can time it. It will not take more than that. Just Subhanallah, 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 Subhanallah. 33. The same thing, Alhamdulillah, the same thing, Allahu Akbar. All of this reward you get, sins forgiven, picture. Each Subhanallah, you get one reward. And each reward, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala multiplies it 10. You're gonna do 100 Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, times 10. That is what? 1,000. How many prayers we have? 5. That's 5,000 rewards every day in your pocket. And you have no sins, because all of your sins are erased. Can you imagine how easy to get to Firdaus, not just Jannah, to the highest level in Jannah, if you dedicate yourself to something so simple, and everyone can do it, and everyone knows it. Subhanallah means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is perfect, zero defect. Alhamdulillah. You thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for everything He gave you. Allahu Akbar, you confess to the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Try that after the salah, subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. And inshallah, not only you will be sinless, but also you will be loaded with good deeds.